Metallic sodium is a highly reactive element with numerous uses in chemistry. For organic chemists, it's most commonly used as a drying agent for solvents or as a reducer. Here we have a small piece of sodium metal, which you can see is quite malleable and easy to manipulate. It's very easy to bend and even squish it just using your fingers. It's normally quite a shiny metal, but it quickly reacts with air and forms a layer of sodium hydroxide and sodium carbonate. So as I said before, the sodium is quite soft, and you can see here that it's easily cut using a knife. The liquid around the metal is mineral oil that the sodium was stored in. You can see that once cut, the inside is a shiny silver. However, if left open to the air, it will quickly react and become dull again. To a solution of phenolphthalein is added a small amount of sodium. The solution quickly turns pink, indicating the presence of a base. This is because as the sodium reacts with the water, it forms hydrogen gas, but it also forms sodium hydroxide. Sodium hydroxide is basic, and in a basic solution, the phenolphthalein is colored. Now we will see some reactions of sodium with water. The reactions are in general quite variable, and sometimes it can explode and other times it won't. Sometimes it'll just sputter and fire flaming sodium all around. What's interesting is that the mechanism by which the sodium causes an explosion was only recently discovered. The following are three videos of about a gram of sodium reacting with water with the original sound.